welcome back. Today we are going to be splitting wood. I got a 30-ton log splitter powered by a 10-horsepower Kohler Command Pro Series engine, and we have it hooked to a 1946 Willys CJ2A civilian farm jeep. And I got a couple logs to split over here and then some in my neighbor's yard. So, without further ado, we'll get right to work.
Thank you. Now, I just cut I split these pieces of wood all in 5 minutes, under 5 minutes. And, you know, it's pretty good. This is a County Line log splitter. It's got a nice little Kohler engine, like I said. Very reliable little engine. Kohler stands up to its name. It's sure ain't a K-series engine, but you know what? It's a Kohler. 30-ton log splitter. Hooked up to the Willys Jeep, the 46 Willys. It's a 3 on the tree. For those of you who haven't seen my videos of this Jeep yet, 3 on the tree. I'm not sure how well this is going to turn out, but I'm going to try and drive this over into my neighbor's yard and try and give you guys a shot of how it looks when you're driving. Well, it'd help if we took out a gear, right? Give it a minute. Go that way. Fresh grass. There we go. I got this branch all the way.
how do I want to do this? I'm trying to think. I'm going to pull up and I'm going to go right next to the log pile. There you go.